Because when I get to office, we are going to not charge taxes on tips, people making tips.
Eliminate taxes on tips for service and hospitality workers.